If you live for something.
Dominate today. Dominate on three. One, two, three.
Dominate.
Earn respect. Earn respect. We want to go 1-0 to bed.
This is a new team. This is a new year, and this is us. Everybody's gonna know who we are. You know what we're about to do? We're about to go in that field and disrespect the four corners. Damn, I'm on a journey.
That was a good roll. Good job.
Three receivers left, one right. It is Williams lined up by himself to the right side. He's got one-on-one coverage, it looks like, over there. Well, we may see him go on a deep route here and see if they can lob one up to him. Stevens looks to throw. He fires it right side. It is caught by Williams on the post route. Breaks two tackles, and he's got room to work. To the 30, up the far sideline. Foot race to the 15, inside the 10. Diving for the pylon. Touchdown, Eagles. CMU strikes first. The big play, 64 yards for the score.
You guys are kicking their ass. Don't bail them out.
Give them nothing, all right? We're giving nothing. Give them nothing.
Spins out of a tackle with a 45-yard line. He's got room across midfield. A lot of room. Whitley's going to go all the way. He is untouched. Touchdown, Central Methodist University. CMU, instead of blocking the kick, just returns it for a touchdown.
Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up.
Here's the snap. Everybody out on routes. Under pressure, fires it to the left side. It is intercepted. Going the other way is Cole Tamir. Running straight between the hashes. Out to the left side, a flag flies, and he's brought down at about the 33-yard line.
Nicholas Wiley bounced off the back of his helmet, and Cole Tamir picked it up off the helmet for the pick.
I want to see people running around like they love football. That's what I want to see.
Don't forget what I just said just now. Got it?
Every single series is end up in the damn end zone.
Yes, sir.
That's the mentality I want.
Keep getting the fans mad. Keep getting them mad. You keep playing the way you're playing. Stay hungry and get out there. Hey, get on it right now. Finish this game out.
High pulse, high pulse.
There you go, Will!
There
Here's the snap, fake handoff, rolling to his right side, is Rideabon, he's in trouble. Raidball wants to throw it down the field, and does. It is incomplete, huge hit from CMU, coming up to make the play, Brandon Justin, separating ball from man. The proverbial white flag has been waved from the Avila sideline. And that's going to do it. CMU with the win. 27-14 over Avila here in Kansas.
I want you to join this win. Okay, we got Mid-America at home. Hey! Y'all know it's just a normal day at the office, man. It's what we do.